Yeah, so hello everyone, Asirimu, my humble self, Chukwuka Obilago, and this video runs up the three most important information given up by the TBC admin in his last post. Okay, so we all know that Kringles is no longer giving out, 25,000 Kringles is no longer giving out to new members. Okay, rather 25,000 cookies is what is being given to them. Okay, and if that is the case, that means the automatic creation of wallet, which you experienced before, me and you experienced before, is no longer in vogue. Because previously, when you register a new member, you will get at least three emails, one for verifying your registration on Kringle Cash, one for the belongcoin.info, then one with the login instruction to your new wallet. Now that is not the case, okay? Because right now, if you sign up a new member, that new member, okay, gets to register on Kringle Cash, not on the wallet, registers on Kringle Cash. And when they register on Kringle Cash, they automatically have 25,000 cookies in their cookie reward back office. But for them to access the 25,000 cookie reward in their back office, they need to pay their one-time fee, membership fee of $10. They can pay with Bitcoin, they can pay with Ethereum, they can pay it with Litecoin. Credit card is out of the question. Now, when they make the payment, they will be able to view their cookie reward. Okay, now the question is, how do they migrate? How do they get the new wallet? So in this blog post now, in the last paragraph on the blog post, the admin mentioned that soon an area will open up for new members to set up a new wallet. Okay, so it means it will might not be the same, okay, in the back of the Kringle Cash back office, there will be an option very soon for new members to set up their new wallet. However, they will need to pay the $10 admin fee through the Kringle Cash back office and complete the send button test or questions first before they register a new wallet. Okay, so you can see the process now. So they have to open Kringle Cash account. Okay, pay their $10 fee, answer the send button test questions before they register a new wallet. Otherwise, their new wallet will not have a send button. So please don't jump ahead and set up the new wallet first. Go to the account area of your Kringle Cash back office, complete the payment there, and wait for your payment to confirm before you take the send button test. Okay, so if you have any new member of TBC who have joined TBC and you have paid your $10 fee, what you need to do now is wait for the payment to confirm. When the payment confirms, you can now go ahead and take the send button test. Then you can now create a wallet for the member. Okay, and also if you have anybody who has cookies, let them exercise patience, okay, because more instructions will be given out on how to redeem cookies for first-time members. But if you are a first-time member and you have 25,000 cookies in your back office, my advice to you is not to worry about redeeming now, or if you can exercise patience, then wait for the instruction on how to redeem your present cookie, okay? Wait for instruction on how you can redeem your present cookies. Okay, so let me rephrase this again. First, for new members, they need to sign up on Kringle Cash, they need to pay their $10 fee, they need to go answer the send button test or migration test, then they can go ahead and register a new wallet. But they have to they have to wait for confirmation of their payment or the $10 fee to happen first before they go and register, or before they go and answer the send button question. Okay, so the information is clear. So if you have any challenge, any question, any issue with migration, okay, I am here. It's free to get across to me. You can get across to me on WhatsApp, on via email, via phone call, or even via Facebook. Okay, you can reach me on all these mediums, and it's free of charge to contact me. I don't charge you anything for helping you or advising you. The only thing is that when it comes to your $10 fee, when I'm assisting you making the payment, it's just going to cost you a little for me to help you with the process. Okay, but outside that, you can get me for free. Okay, because one thing I believe is this: TBC is for all of us, and if we help each other through whatever challenge you are facing, it will go a long way to speak volume to those people out there, so that they have the hunger and the urge to become part of the community without having to worry, so that it won't be money driven alone. Because where the problem normally is when people are driven with money and greed first, without thinking of service, being innovative, helping one another, and improving the lives and benefits of each other. So guys, to your current witness, I still my humble self, Chukwuka Obilagu, and please make sure you go back to the blog after watching this video and read everything, okay? My videos are not an excuse for you not to read the blog. At least by the time you watch my videos, it should give you a heads up and it should give you better understanding when you're now reading the information on the blog, okay? So to your current witness, I still my humble self, Chukwuka Obilagu, take care, bye for now.